That's what I'm wondering.
Well, it's in the queue. All right. So Raptors still up only 1-0 here. D to D passing. Curlin puts it on net. Just a deflection. Doesn't go in. Back over the pool. Pool puts it on net off the post. Controls it. Moves the puck over. Back to pool. Looking for something in front of the net. Good opportunity. 1-0 Raptors still. Griffin chases the puck behind the net. Curlin able to keep it. Sends the puck on net. Deflection goes high. And Alec Knights wind up with it. Curlin back on D. Swings it over to McCabe. Raptors. Fortunately, still controlling the puck. Coming up the ice. Looks like Milligan coming in hot. Looking for a shot. Gets the shot on net right into his pads. And the Raptors looking to cycle the puck. Create an opportunity.
Yes! Paul Curlin fires one in. Gets the goal.